And since we're here in the all solar powered workstation, we're going to turn on our inverter for power for our soldering iron, and we're going to be using solar power to make our solar cells.
Okay, well, once you have a hot iron, you will need a small bowl with a wet rag or wet sponge in the bowl. And once you've got a hot soldering iron, you want to shock that soldering iron. This will make the tip extremely bright in color, a nice silver color at the end. That way you know you have a nice clean soldering iron. The next thing you want to do is actually tin the tip of the soldering iron with just a dab of solder. This is going to help for perfect flow onto this wiring tab that we're working with. We're working with solar cells here today, and we're going to put flux rosin on the cathode side of this particular solar cell. This is a must. You need to put the rosin, the flux rosin, onto the tab, whatever you're going to solder to. That's your first step. It's a little tricky, but we use a wood stick here to hold down the tab wire. Once you've got that tab wire in place, the first thing you want to do is shock the soldering iron. And then add a little dab of solder on it. I'm going to tin that soldering iron tip. This makes for perfect flow. You should see flow happen right away. And you just go down the tabbing wire. And you're done. Watch our how-to videos right here on SolartekTV. And thank you for watching.